Brattleboro, Vermont, where officials are investigating a deadly shooting. Police got the call around 9 o'clock Friday night, responding to shots fired at the Great River Terrace Apartments. They say the original caller told police the man who died was an intruder. Police say a gun has been located and the person of interest was identified and questioned. We will keep you updated as more information becomes available.